It's officially day two. Let's check on our cow. She gave us a lot of milk today. Okay. There's some nubbins, and then we'll let her outside. Give somebody a seizure. Gather these. I think today I'm going to plant some plants. Now there is... Whoop. Not what I meant to do. I believe he said there were some plants on the seeds on the shelf. You can only grow certain seeds through certain... there is. Certain seeds and certain, seasons is what I was looking for. I can't think now. Okay. To walk with the hoe. I think they grow best away from each other. There we go. There we go. And water. Get them flowers I missed yesterday. Oh wow, it slowed way down. My poor computer. Thank you. Found something. Oh, he's back with my stuff. Yay. Stop digging for today. Oh yeah, on these games you gotta get married by the end of the first year, and you gotta choose your husband. And I can either choose him, Gustafa, or that blonde kid, and I can't remember his name, Rock, I think. Let's see.
Yeah.
I wonder who I should get as a husband, though, of the three. What do you guys think? Leave me a comment in the comment section as to which of those three I should marry. Oh, apparently I'm hungry. Let's see, I think. For that. I just want to make friends with everybody. Excuse me. Let's go back to the barn and milk Patsy. Get our new equipment. Fertilizer down on the grass so you can make fodder. I did a little bit of research. Hard to walk. Yes, I know you're hungry. Satisfy that. Hmm. fight stuff. So I can do a lot more. Whoop. Okay. What did he put over here? Bird seat, that's right. That's gonna be it for day 2, and I'll see you tomorrow for day 3. Have a good one.